So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by...
So what's the plan, then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo.
Yeah.
One in five. What do the eco-terrorists do? They go for the trifecta and take out Mako Reactor 7! Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage! The sky is falling, and Avalanche is to blame. But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth. Topside news delivered straight to your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on.
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there'll be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up. The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai. I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying. I'm sorry.
Hey. Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward. Keep following this path we chose. Wherever, so we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't. I know we're short on time, but let's try to help out wherever we can.
Get a plate.
Really, Paul?
world's just too dangerous these days not to keep a weapon at your side.
They did mention the other city once.
How fun. Oh, Cloud. Have you seen the kids around by any chance? I haven't seen them since they left to do their patrols. I knew I should have told them to stay inside today. If you do happen to run into them somewhere, could you tell them to come back right away? I can describe them if it'd help.
Don't worry. I'll know.
Just stay calm and wait here. Never know. They might come back on their own. Okay?
Yes. Of course. Thank you so very much.
Cloud, I'm glad to see that you're okay. In these trying times, I hope to develop new materia to help us endure. Fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. Future battle intel submissions.
Plates aren't supposed to just fall. I mean, what's going on?
Hey, you! Cloud, right?
Man, am I glad I caught you.
Sam. He told me who you are. Said you're a merc, and a former soldier at that. Listen, I hate to ask, but got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them? Poor things were so startled by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? Alright, I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's three missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all.
It's you, my good merc! What brilliant timing you have! Oh, hello there. It is a pleasure to meet you both. I'm a journalist for the Daily Buzz.
The Daily Buzz? You mean that trash filled with Shinra fluff pieces?
Well, yes, that's fair. But we do get a lot of inside information because of our close ties with the company. Curious? Here's the scoop. A certain division of Shinra, that shall remain nameless, was planning to seize Corneo's assets. But before they could, the key to his secret vault, within which his misbegotten gains were securely tucked away, was stolen. And my sources tell me that the thief is the Undercity's beloved hero, the Angel of the Slums! The unidentified bandit who's been targeting anyone with ties to Shinra or Corneo. Yes, that Angel of the Slums has struck again! Well, do I have your undivided attention now?
Kinda, but hurry it up. We don't have time for a three-act play.
Then I'll make this quick. So, my good Merc, you do remember where the Angel's hideout is, right?
Do you remember the death threat she left there?
Oh, that. I've decided to seek the silver lining in this case. If the Angel of the Slums deigns to take an interest in a humble reporter, then that itself would be a story.
What are you asking?
If you recover the stolen key, feel free to help yourself to the contents of Corneo's vault. All I want is knowledge, the identity of the Angel. So if you happen to learn anything of value, I'd be tremendously grateful to you if you passed it along.
Cloud?
Gotta be one of them lost kids.
Lost? Who said we were lost, stupid old man?
What'd you say?
What are you doing out here? And where's everyone else?
Well, we saw a bunch of tombstones lying on the ground, so we decided to stand them back up. And then I heard laughing coming from somewhere, and when I turned around, everyone was gone. I was alone. Everyone disappeared.
Heads up. Brace yourself. Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? About damn time.
My turn. Here it comes.
Get all you got! You kids come out all this way?
This is where our parents are. They're resting, but we wanted to say hi. Sometimes you just want to do that, you know?
I do.
Thanks so much for coming to find us. That's another one I owe you. We're gonna head back to the house now. Ms. Foley is probably pretty worried.
Hey, Cloud, I found this on the ground. You should take it. I think it might come in handy.
Bunch of little smart asses. Good hearts.
I'm waiting.
Break!
That's the ball!
So long.
Bring it!
Man, I trained for this. Out.
Hey there, Merc. Brought some friends today, I see. Name's Murray. Cloud and me, well, let's just say we're recent acquaintances.
What are you doing here?
Same thing as you, if I had to guess. Hunting for Don Corneo's fortune.
Now how'd you know about that?
Well, there's nothing I love more than a good rumor. But I decided to fact-check this one myself. Hate to burst your bubble, but it's not here.
If the Angel of the Slums got to it first, then I'm guessing that guild is as good as gone.
Sounds like a reasonable assumption. But you know, that's not the rumor that's been making the rounds. Humor me real quick. A question. Hypothetically, if you did manage to get your hands on this treasure, what do you think you would do with it?
Easy. Make sure the people of Sector 7 had the means to get back on their feet, that's what. We'd use that creep's fortune to better the lives of everyone down here.
Right, back to this rumor. Word on the street says the Angel doesn't have the key. If you want the full story, talk to Kyrie. She may be young, but she knows everything about everyone. She's easy to spot, too. Striped stockings, big hat, girl doesn't exactly fit in.
Where is she?
Oh, who knows? I'm too old to keep up with kids her age these days. You understand. That journalist's a real pain in the neck.
Johnny's been had. Bro! Tifa! Damn, is it good to see you guys again.
I told you to stop calling me that.
Bro, I'm in serious need of your expertise. Lend me a hand.
Fine. What?
Truth is, I'm trying to get out of town for reasons. Yeah, reasons. But the thing is... I got mugged! She took it! Took it all, man! I tried to chase her down, I really did! But she was real fast-like! Man, what am I gonna do? This could be the end for old Johnny boy! I'm begging you, help me out! Come on, bro!
What'd she look like?
Bro! Hold on. Let me think. I wanna get this right. She was a cutie. Black hair. Pretty sure she was wearing a hat. And, oh yeah! She was wearing these striped stockings, too!
Kyrie?
Which way'd she go?
Toward the church, I think.
Please, please be alive.
Hey there, man. You into music? I screwed up an order of discs, sitting on a mountain of them now. Mind taking at least one off my hands?
Hell with me, Jeff. I haven't been to the office in days. Say,
I've got a sister who lives top down.
Dad looks pretty worn out.
You're dead.
What? It wasn't me! You've got the wrong girl! Never committed a crime in my life!
You Kyrie?
Kyrie? Who's that? Can't say I know her, but cool name.
Someone mugged our friend and took every last skill he had. Sound familiar?
Oh, that? Whew, I thought I was in actual trouble. Don't scare me like that.
Now I remember you. You're that chick. The one who was spreading lies in Sector 5.
Oh yeah, I did do that. Good times, good times. Hold on. I know you, Blondie. You're that merc everyone's talking about. Maybe my luck's not so bad. Shinra's after me. You've gotta help me.
Stole from them too, did you?
No. Well, yes, sorta. It's complicated. How was I supposed to know they were Shinra? And now those jerks won't leave me alone. Even though all I took was some ugly key. I mean, what's the big deal anyway?
Wait a minute. That was you?
Oh, great. So everyone's talking about it? Is this the end? Am I a dead woman? Do I have to go on the run? Leave Midgar forever and never look back?
Kyrie, please. Just give us the money you stole from our friend, would you? And the key while you're at it.
No way! You're gonna split the second I do! Then who will protect me? I can't handle this on my own!
We'll handle Shinra if you give us the key. Deal?
It's a deal. Right about now, those Shinra creeps should be hanging out at the Colosseum. They're waiting for a special match to start, starring yours truly. It's the talk of the town.
You're joking.
Oh, I won't be there. I'm not stupid.
It's a miracle you've managed to stay alive this long.
I'll take that as a compliment. Now run along and clean up my mess. You'll get your key once I know I'm safe.
Look, Coco's back.
Poor boy. But thank God he didn't.
Momo made it back. Silly old boy. Always off in his own world.
But I'm glad to see they didn't.
gonna be a walk in the park.
Finish it.
I got this.
All right. Watch it. Boom. Got another. You're up.
Let me handle it.
It's over.
Come on!
Oh yeah! Another one in the bag! Walking away from this!
You'd better run!
Here it comes. You're done.
Oh, we're done here!
Let's go.
we really have to deal with Corneo again?
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it?
If it isn't Cloud.
We're looking for a way topside. No one?
Good luck with that. Security's so tight these days that not even a gnat could slip through. Walmart gets in a sorry state, too. Corneo's men are turning it upside down looking for Avalanche. The man with a gun for an arm.
What? Got a problem?
No, but you might. Corneo's men are searching high and low for an Avalanche member who fits your description. Shinra has placed a very impressive bounty on you and your friends' heads. And a lot of people are looking to get rich.
Ain't these fools got anything better to do?
You should also know that you and that arm of yours were spotted in the Sector 5 slums. Apparently, you were loitering in a rather lovely flower garden.
Oh, yeah? Wait.
This is bad. Really bad.
Let's move.
Do be careful on your way back to the slums.
I heard shouting coming from the mansion. Is something going on?
Oh, thank goodness. Been looking for y'all. You gotta help me. It's the chocobos. They've escaped, wouldn't you know?
Well, that's two of the three chocobo. Mind tracking down that last bird? There's a chocobo. That's about all. I'd bet good money those wandering birds.
This is bad.
Oh, hey, Barrett.
Hey, how's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out.
Everyone, grab your stuff.
You're dead.
Get your best shot!
No holding
Your mark is not for the boy.
Gonna enjoy this.
Okay then, that makes three.
We better check in at Sam's.
There's the champ with a heart of gold. My babies are all back home, safe and sound. Now I can finally get back to the business of business. Thanks, partner. Here, y'all earn this. It's a pass that'll get you a ride on one of my carriages whenever you need it. Free of charge, of course. Not bad, am I right? Chocobos are something else. You can ride them, pet them, befriend them. What would we do without them? They're the reason a guy like me can keep a roof over his head in a town like this. And that's no lie. I wouldn't blame you for doubting that coming from me, but it is what it is.
Made it out than I thought.
Huh?
welcome. Are you in need of a...
There's nothing quite like kicking back and letting the music flow through you. What's that? You want to get in on my flow?
To see you're okay.
You too. Where's Marlene? Is she okay?
Don't worry. She's safe.
Really? I'm so glad. Hey, can you help me with something? I'm looking for music discs for the jukebox. I think some new music might cheer people up, make them happy.
That's a wonderful idea.
Okay. If we find any music discs, we'll bring them straight to you. You just promised to crank up the volume, all right?
You know I will. Thanks! I just want people to smile.
I stay and listen for a bit?
Sure. Tell me if you find more music, Dick. Frowns.
Everything gone. Just...
Walmart.
I ain't got one. That's not right. Nigga.
I bet you anything all the man.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel.
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
Coliseum is open for business and hungry for fresh.
Hey there, champ.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying.
I guarantee.
Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
Oh, champ! Couldn't have picked a better time.
This Kyrie chick totally flaked on her match, which means we're down a fighter, and we can't exactly pit the other guy against himself.
What do you say? Mind taking...
I'll take it.
Sweet! You're a real Wall Market hero, man. Crowd's gonna go wild when they see you.
The hell you doing here? Where's the girl, Kyrie? That thieving little pipsqueak.
Guessing he's the guy she's running from.
Kyrie's not coming. He'll have to make do with us.
Whatever. I can roll with it. After all, you and me, we got unfinished business.
In a shocking turn of events, our next bout is now a grudge match. Which of these two will claim victory in today's Angel Cup? Fighters, begin!
Give me your best shot!
Allow me.
Motherfucker!
I won't give up.
Bring it! Give me your best shot!
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Hey, been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood about?
And there you have it!
Bring in the heat! Shit hurts, don't! Joke on it, asshole! Oh, you in trouble now! Want some more?
Worked up a good sweat. No surprises there.
Come back anytime you want to fight. Okay, choose an opponent to fight.
Yeah. ain't got nothing on me.
Time to flee.
Fire at one off.
Entertain me.
Fuck on me.
Take a hike!
Want some more?
Peppermint Blade!
Hope you don't mind if I fill you for the hole! And there you have it! Catch you sleeping? Got a whole heap of lead with your name on it!
You deserve to die!
Hope you don't mind if I do. Oh yeah, another one in the bag!
Good sweat.
That's enough.
could finish him off. Aha! Give it up! Would kill for a shower. Good sweat. Is there.
Get him!
There! Bring it!
again.
Yeah.
Do your thing.
Come back anytime you want to fight.